over the 6th.
My word. Now, that would give you an idea of the sort of day Matthew Wolff is having. Just with his practice swing, just glances it with the toe. There, and that is offline.
Yeah, and under the new rules, David, there's no penalty for that.
No intent.
Yep, exactly. He will be able to replace the ball where it was since the position had been determined.
That's something you don't see every day.